I've spent 3 years on this.
Why don't you just make the changes?
I want my art to speak for itself.
You're just gonna hope someone buys it? What if they don't? You'll be broke.
How can they tell me that my art is offensive?
Can't imagine why.
I just don't understand.
I was happy for you when you got accepted into that preppy art academy. But this...
So I should just fix it then? Is that what you think?
You can't keep this up forever, you know.